Hello, welcome to Clever's overview of the PowerSchool AutoSync. In this video, we're going to give an overview of the process of syncing data from PowerSchool, provide tips on troubleshooting data errors, and introduce you to some helpful resources along the way. Let's get started. Syncing data from PowerSchool to applications is a four-step process. First, your district will create a read-only connection between PowerSchool and Clever. Once access is granted, Clever securely pulls the data from PowerSchool and makes it available in the Clever platform. Districts retain full ownership of their data in Clever. As such, you will set sharing permissions that authorize which data to share with each of your connected applications. Finally, applications will sync with Clever to pull the data you have authorized to create accounts for students and teachers. Troubleshooting directions for the PowerSchool AutoSync will be based on the settings configured for your PowerSchool connection. On this video, we provide troubleshooting tips that apply to most PowerSchool configurations. For specific questions related to your PowerSchool configuration, please feel free to contact Clever's support team. The most common issue a district may encounter is missing data. Clever has specific requirements that must be met for a record to sync. For students, their record must be active and have an enrollment status of 0, which defines the student as active in PowerSchool. For teachers, their record must be active and have a status of 1, which defines the staff member as active in PowerSchool. Additionally, the user must be assigned to a school, not the district office. Clever does not automatically sync non-instructional staff. If you wish to sync these users, they can be added to Clever manually using our custom data feature, or the user will be synced to Clever if updated in PowerSchool to meet all the teacher requirements. For a section to sync, it must have a term ID corresponding to the current school year and have a minimum of 1 active student enrolled. Once these requirements are met, the section will display in Clever. Once a record is synced to Clever, it is possible that a specific data point for the record may be incorrect. To resolve the issue, first confirm the data is up to date in PowerSchool in the correct corresponding field. Once confirmed, push another sync with Clever using the Sync Now button on the Sync Settings page in the Clever dashboard. This will ensure a successful sync has occurred since the data was last updated. If this does not resolve the issue, please contact Clever support. If you are not sure what field in PowerSchool corresponds to a field in Clever, this information can be found on the Sync Settings page under Sync Mappings. For example, if a teacher's email was missing or incorrect, this district would want to look at the field named email_addr in PowerSchool and confirm that the email is correct for the teacher. In the second example, you can see that there's not a field in the SIS that is mapped to state teacher ID in Clever. As such, no teachers in Clever will have state ID populated. To populate this information, the district would want to contact Clever support with the name of the desired field from PowerSchool, and our support team will work with them to update the PowerSchool configuration to pull state ID data into Clever. If it is identified that data is incorrect in an application, please follow these troubleshooting steps. First, confirm the data is correct in PowerSchool. Second, confirm the data is correct in Clever. If necessary, initiate a sync with PowerSchool on the Sync Settings page in the Clever dashboard. Third, review the record in Clever and confirm it is shared with the application. Fourth, most applications only sync once per day with Clever. As such, please allow 24 hours from the time the data was updated in PowerSchool for the information to be updated in both Clever and connected applications. Finally, if all these criteria have been met, please reach out to the application support team for assistance. The issue will need to be investigated and resolved by the application partner. Student emails are a common point of confusion for districts using the PowerSchool AutoSync. Clever Sync with PowerSchool does not automatically pull emails for students. However, we can update your configuration to do so. There are a few options available. If the emails are stored on either the Student Emails page or in a field exportable by PowerSchool's Direct Database Export tool, contact Clever support and we can update your AutoSync configuration to pull student emails. If stored in an alternate location, student emails can be uploaded using a CSV in the Clever dashboard. For more information on this subject, please see Clever's Help Center. The process of transitioning from one academic year to the next is automatically managed by Clever. Clever will roll over all districts on our platform to the new academic year on August 1st. If your district needs to roll over to the new academic year sooner, simply contact our support team. If you encounter any issues with the academic rollover for your account, please contact Clever support team and request that we update the term ID and date left for your configuration. PowerSchool has single sign-on integrations for both Google and Office 365. Please note, if your district chooses to enable either of these integrations, the auto-sync for Clever will be disabled. If you're planning to enable one of these integrations, please reach out to our support team to learn about the sync options available to your district. We hope you have enjoyed this overview of the PowerSchool AutoSync. If you have any questions, please visit support.clever.com to contact our team. As always, thank you for partnering with us to unlock a world of digital learning.